Hi everyone, this is Karen Clark, and today I want to show you how you can participate in some of these fun surveys and apps that you might see in your Facebook newsfeed without compromising your account long term. Now, some of these apps are completely legitimate and there's no problem at all in participating in them, but you know, just for safety's sake, I like to remove the apps from my account after I've used them. So I'm going to show you how to do that. This just happens to be a fun one that came through with my daughter and her boyfriend, which person in your account is most like you. So if you were to click on this, it's going to ask you to log in with your Facebook. Click on that button. And then Facebook's going to ask you for certain permissions. Now, you could just click on play now, but what I also like to do, depending on the app, is to click on this button that says edit the info you provide. And you can eliminate some of these. Like, they don't need my email address, right? They probably do need your friend list so that they can see which friend is most like you. They don't need to see all my posts, and they probably need to see my photos. So I'm going to go ahead and say okay on those, but I'll show you how to get rid of it afterwards. So. Then usually you give it time to think. It's going through and matching up your profile pictures. And then once you see the results, you can be like, oh, that's nice. And you can either share on Facebook directly from here, or some people will right click and save the image to be able to post it themselves. I think that's okay too. Now, this is interesting, but I'm not going to post it to my Facebook. So what I'm going to do is go back to my Facebook and then go up here to the top right and click down to where it says settings. And then on the left side, I'm going to click on apps, and then I'm going to search for this app. And this one happened to be called Name Tests. You can tell in the URL here, but it also said that on the post that Aaliyah posted, it said posted via Name Tests. So I'm going to search for it in the list of all these apps that I use. And here it is right here, nametests.com. I'm just going to click on the X, and then I'm just going to click on remove. And that removes that application from my account. So I hope that was helpful. Again, this is Karen Clark. My business is called My Business Presence, and I teach entrepreneurs how to use social media. Thanks. Have a great day.